How to fix iPhone camera not working after the iOS 17 update. How's it going, everyone? Welcome back to the SkyTech Studio. Today I'm going to show you how you can fix any camera problem that you might be experiencing after the recent update. So without wasting any more time, let's jump right into the video and fix the problem. Well, it's not to fix the problem, the very first thing that you can do, go ahead and make sure that your camera application is actually up to date. Now to do that, go ahead and open up your App Store and then search for camera. And go ahead and tap on your camera application, and if you find any pending update right here, go ahead and update your camera application and then check your issue. Well, so after doing this process, if you found you're still having the problem, then the next thing that you gotta do, simply go ahead and open up your settings and then scroll down and tap on screen time. Scroll down again, tap on content and privacy restrictions. Tap on allow apps, and from here make sure you actually have allowed the camera option from here, okay? And after that, get back from here, get back again, and get back to the main settings, and from here you need to scroll down, tap on general, tap on software update, and if you found any pending update from your device, please go ahead and update your device. But if you don't find an update, get back from here and restart your iPhone once. And after following this process, hopefully your camera problem will be solved and it will start working and run again. I find this very helpful, guys. If you do, drop a like and subscribe to this channel. I'll see you guys in the next video. Thank you very much for watching.